Hi, my name's Glenn McDonald. I live in Chapel Hill, and I've been coming to the Chapel Hill Center for about 3 years, I guess. I actually just first came in because I needed a physical. I hadn't been to a doctor in a while, and I looked it up online, like the phone book. And I just was looking for a place that was nearby, so I made an appointment here, and it was great. You know, I was able to get an appointment right away, got my physical, and followed up on a few issues, but you know, nothing serious. I feel very lucky that I'm pretty healthy, and I have insurance through my wife's work, because I'm a freelance writer, so I don't have my own insurance. But through my wife, I have insurance, and I appreciate coming to the Chapel Hill Center, because it's actually just been much easier. And when I've previously gone to other doctors, it's usually been through one of the university systems, UNC or Duke, and I just found it was often hard to get an appointment, or parking was difficult, or it was trickier than I liked. But it's always been no problem here. I like my doctor a lot, and I feel like there's a level of individual attention that I get here that I haven't gotten elsewhere. And everyone's friendly, and it's a warm atmosphere. And for my needs, you know, I'm lucky that I'm relatively healthy, but I feel, you know, I'd like to support a community center, health center. And yeah, I'm very happy to be going here.